Hello, it is your girl Linda Sims, the Houdat teacher from New Orleans, Louisiana, and I am back to teach you another line dance. If you're watching this channel for the very first time, what I want you to know that is this is a line dance teaching channel. What I do is take a line dance and give you step-by-step instructions. At the end of this video, you should be able to do the line dance. So if you like this channel, please subscribe, hit the bell, so you can get notifications when I upload videos. Please leave me a comment. And also follow me on my Facebook page at Let's Mess It Up Soul Line Dancing. So guys, are you ready for the NOLA Southern Experience? Registration is taking place right now. People are booking their hotel. It's the NOLA Southern Experience, July 25th through the 28th, 2019. That's right. People are already booked. They have booked their hotel. They have done their registration. So please, if you're interested, I need you to do that now, as soon as possible. What I recommend you to do is one thing. First, the first thing to do is go to our website at www.LMIUNOLA.com. Read all the whole entire itineraries up, the information about registration, about the hotel is there, take place there. Please do not call the hotel. Go to our website so you can get the special group rate. So I recommend that you, number one, go to the website. Number two, that you book your hotel right there on the website. Just click on the button right there and it takes you over to the Sheraton website where you make sure you get the special rate. Again, please do not call the hotel. The second thing I would do is take care of your registration, okay? And get ready for the NOLA Southern Experience. Thank you so much. And while you're there, would you check out the NOLA store? We have t-shirts there, we have towels there. I have a beautiful medallion for every item that you purchase. I will send you a medallion. So check out the NOLA store. If you are someone that you know is in the New Orleans area and interested in cardio line dancing classes, please call 504-251-0674. So guys, are you ready? Are you ready? I'm gonna teach you a classic, the Baltimore Goodfoot. Everybody, I feel like every line dancer should know this line dance. And then also somebody asked me to teach it. So it's a full waltz dance and I'm gonna give you the step-by-step instruction. Let's go. So I'm gonna start on this wall right here. This wall right here. Okay, and the line dance starts with walking back on the left foot. You walk back, left, right, triple step. Then you're gonna walk up, right, left, triple step. So let's do that. You're gonna come back, left, right, triple step, then go up, right, left, triple step. Five, six, seven, and left, right, triple step up, right, left, triple step. So what you do on the left, you do on the right. Again, five, six, seven, and left, right, triple step, right, left, triple step. Again, five, six, seven, and left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. And the last step is on your right. So you go back, one, two, three, and four, up, five, six, seven, and eight, okay? The last step was on your right. So we're gonna do a kick, vault, change, and fake. So you kind of pivot to your left. Kick on your left, kick, vault, change, fake, and come back. Then we're gonna do it again, but we're gonna make a quarter turn to our left. Kick, vault, change, fake, tap, turn and tap. So you kick, vault, change, and when I do that, kick, vault, change, fake, turn, or heel fan. Kick, vault, change, heel fan, kick, ball, chain, heel fan, tap down on your right. Okay, so let's do that. Kick, ball, chain, five, six, seven on your left. One and two, fake, three, four, five, and six, seven, tap eight. So I did the same thing twice, okay? I kick ball chain, heel, fan, and then come back. I'm here. Then I kick again, kick, ball change, heel turn, but I don't come back, then I tap on my right. Okay? So I do that twice. Five, six, seven, eight. One and two, three, four, five and six, seven, eight. So let's put both of those together. Walking back, right, left, triple step. Walk up, left, right, triple step. On your left. So this dance is a left leg lead, okay? It starts on the left. And then do your heel fans. Five, six, seven, back. Left, right, triple step. Up, right, left, triple step. Kick, ball chain, heel fan. Kick, kick, turn, tap. Let's do that again. Five, six, walk it back. One, two, three, and four. Up, five, six, seven, and eight. Kick, one. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, tap eight. Yes. So now we're here. We made a quarter turn to our left with our right shoulder coming back, okay? So I just tap. So you're going to tap out right, tap left. So tap out on the right and the left. Right, left, then I want you to kick. Right, left, and then I want you to do a hook step to the back and then to the front. So it's one, two, three, four, kick, five, six, hook, seven, eight. So I tap out on the right, tap on the left, I kick, kick, hook on my right to the back and then to the front. Okay, on the right, you hook to the back and then to the front. So tap out, then you kick, and then you hook with that right leg to the back first. And then the front. Normally you'll hook like this. You're gonna hook back, front. Okay? So tap out right, left, kick right, left. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Again, five, six, seven. Tap out. One, two, three, four. Kick five, six, seven, eight. Okay? Now, let's put that together. We walk back, we walk up. Kick, ball, chain, heel fan. Kick, ball, chain, quarter turn, tap. Remember to tap on the right, then tap out right, left, then kick right, left, fan, fan. Heel fan to the back and the front, okay? Here we go. Five, six on the left. One, two, three, and four, up, five, six, seven, and eight. Left, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, tap, eight, out, one. Two, three, four, kick, five, six, hook, seven, eight. Okay? So I'm gonna do it again, and I'm gonna slow it down just a little bit, okay? And we're gonna add on. Taking it back on the left. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, and four. Five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, add on. So my heel is up. So I'm gonna swing my hip to the right and the left. One, two, three, lift. One, two, three, lift. So I'm rocking. Right, left, right, lift, left, left, right, left, left, right. So I did. Hook, hook. So I step on my right. Right, left, right, lift, left, 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 right. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. That's all I did. Step on my right. One, two, three, lift, four, five, six, seven, lift, eight. My right is up. So let's add that, okay? From the top. Five, six, five, six, take it back. Here we go. One, two, three, and four. Up, five, six, seven, and eight. Kick, one, two, turn, three, four. Kick, five, six, seven, tap, eight. Out, one, two, three, four. Kick, five, six, hook, seven, eight. Rock, one, two, three. Lift, four, and five, six, seven, eight. Yeah! six, take it back. One, two, three, and four. Five, six, seven, and eight. Hit one, two, fake three, four, up five, six, seven, tap eight. Out one, two, three, four, hit five, six, back seven, eight. Rock one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, so my right heel is up. We get ready to move forward. So I'm gonna walk right left. One, two, three, lift four. So I lift and turn on four, three and four. One, two, three, and four. Okay? So I walk right left. One, two, three, turn four. So I step on my right and I start the turn with my left shoulder going forward, a half turn. One, two, three, turn four. And my left leg is up. My left leg is up. So on three and four, you're doing two things. You're turning and making a half turn. And you lift that left leg. One, two, three, four. Four. All right, so let's go back to the top. From the top, five, six, back, back, left. One, two, three, and four. Up five, six, seven, and eight. Kick left, one, two, fake three, four. Left, five, six, seven, tap eight. It's one, two, three, four. Kick five, six, hook seven, eight. Rock one, two, three, lift four, and five, six, seven, lift eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay? So, one, two, three, lift four, walk five, six, seven. So I want you to walk three times. So when you lift, half turn, my left leg is up. So step left, right, left. Left, right, left. So you're back on your left. So we walk one, two, three, turn four, walk five, six, seven, tap eight. So I want you to walk left, right, left, tap the right leg across the left, tap eight. It's one, two, three, four, cross, and turn. Okay? So we walk left, right, left, three steps. The left leg was up, and we walk left, right, left. If that's right, then I'm gonna do a cross tap with the right over left. Cross right, cross left. Then I'm gonna do it again. Cross tap, then cross across your, tap across your body, and you're gonna, your right shoulder gonna make a half turn. Okay, so we tap right, tap left, up, back, cross, turn. Okay? Again. So we cross right, cross left, up, back, cross, turn. Up, back, cross, turn. Cross right, cross left. Up, back, cross. Don't cross up here. Cross across your body. See, I was tapping to the front. Tap to the front. To the front. Front, side, across to make a half turn with your right shoulder coming back. Your right shoulder coming forward. I'm sorry. Right shoulder coming forward. Okay? So let me show you how that looks. From the top, coming back on the left. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, and four. Five, six, seven, and eight. Kick one, two, fake three, four, five, six, seven, tap eight. Out one, two, three, four, kick five, six, hook seven, eight. Rock one, two, three, lift four, and five, six, seven, eight. Walk one, two, three, four. Walk five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay? So let me walk you through that one more time. I walked left, right, left. Tap, right, tap left, right side across, right shoulder come forward, and turn. Okay, half turn. Then you're gonna pump to the right. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So you do two sets of four. To your right. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Then left. One, two, three, four. Rock. Five, six, seven, eight. So that step there, put you back on your left. So we pump to the right. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and pump to the left. One, two, three, four. So we're not gonna pump twice like we did here. We're only gonna pump once. One, two, three, four. Then we're gonna rock to the left. Five, six, seven, eight. Okay, so let's pump to the right. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Yes? We almost there, we almost there. So let's put it together. Walking back, walking up. You kick, you fake. You kick, fake, tap. Out right, out left. Kick, kick, hook to the back, to the front. Rock with the hip, 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 lift. Hip, 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 lift. Get ready to walk. Right, left, right, turn. Left, right, left. Then tap across the body. Tap right, tap left, tap right side across, half turn. Then pump, 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 then pump, pump, then rock, two, three, four, then we add on, okay? So let's go, put your thinking caps on, let's go, this is a classic. This is a classic, you supposed to know this, everybody gotta know this live dance, okay? Here we go, five, six, take it back, on the left, one, two, three and four, up five, six, seven and eight, kick one, two, fake three, four, up five, six, seven, tap eight, out one, two, three, four, kick five, six, hook seven, eight, rock one, two, three, lift four and five, six, seven, eight, walk one, two, three, turn four and five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, pump one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, left, one, two, three, four, rock, five, six, seven, eight. So my weight is on my right. So I do a left sailor, right sailor. Left sailor, right sailor, tap right, tap left. Left sailor, right sailor, left knee, right knee. Hey! We almost there. Real simple. So we rock, left, right, left, right. Left sailor, right sailor, tap left. Tap right, toe tap. Left sailor, right sailor, left knee, right knee. Tap left, tap right. Hey, 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 this is a little tricky step here. So we almost there. So we did left sailor, right sailor, toe tap, left. Toe tap, right, left sailor. Right sailor, left knee up, right knee up. Okay, no sailor, just a toe tap. Toe tap, toe tap, kick and cross, kick, tap. So, let me break this down. So we tap left, right, kick left, kick, kick left, then kick and cross on your right. So we go one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So we do a kick on the left, left. Then the right goes kick and cross, then kick on the left. So we go back to the left. We kick, start it on the left, a kick. Kick, when we do the left comes down, we come up with the right. Kick and cross step. When we step down on the right, we kick on the left, okay? And this is how it looks. Kick and cross, kick, kick, tap. Kick left, right, kick and cross, kick, tap, and tap. Okay, so it's one, two, and three, and four, and five, six, seven. right, two and three kick, four tap, five, six, seven, eight, and shake, 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 shake. So tap four times and shake, 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 shake. And my left heel is up and I'm back at the top. So, what did you do, Linda? So, I pump to the right. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and pump left. One, two, three, four, rock left. Five, six, seven, eight. Sail the left, sail the right. One, two, three, four, tap five, six, seven, eight, sail. One, two, three, four, knee, five, six, seven, eight, tap. One, two, three, four, kick, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight. So that part there is a little tricky. Kick left, kick, pink, cross, kick, tap, 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 shake, 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 shake. And that's four. So kick left, kick on the right, kick and cross, kick left again. Tap four times on the left and shake on the left. Shake, 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 shake. And my weight is on the right. So one, two, and three, and four, and five, six, seven, eight, shake, 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 shake. That's not the count, but that's basically it. So what I'm gonna do, slow this part down, because you might have to keep looking over this part again to get it, because it's the little tricky part. So you rock, left, right, kick left, kick and cross, kick left, tap, 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 tap. So when you kicked on your left, then you tap four times, one, two, three, four, shake four times. One, two, three, four. So your right is only doing a kick and cross, then go back to your left. So it's kick left, right, kick and cross, kick left, tap one, two, three, four, shake one, two, three, four. And my left heel is up and you back at the top. So let's put up that all together. So let me walk you through it, because I said on that part a minute, you might have forgot about the beginning, the line dance itself. So we walk back on the left, triple step, walk up on the left, triple step. Kick and fake, kick, fake, turn, tap. Out right, out left. Let me see, out right, out left. And heel swing, then walk. And turn, we go with the cross step, cross tap, and we pump. We pump, we come back here, and then we go to that rock, okay? So let's get to it. All right, from the top, walking back on the left. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, and four, up five, six, seven, and eight. Kick one, two, fake three, four, five, six, turn seven, tap eight. Out one, two, three, four, kick five, six, seven, eight, rock one, No, that's not right. No, that was supposed to be, right quick, tap eight, one, two, three, four, kick, kick, back, front, and then rock, okay? So let's start over, five, six, seven, back left, right, left, right, left, right, kick left, fake, kick left, fake, turn and tap, tap out right, right, left, kick, 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 back, front, rock, one, two, three, left, four, rock, five, six, seven, left, eight, rock, right, turn, left, right, left, cross, right, cross, left, cross, back, cross, turn, pump, pump to the right, one, two, three, four, pump, five, six, seven, eight, left, one, two, three, four, rock, left, five, six, seven, eight, sail, one, and two, three and four, tap five, six, seven, eight, sail up, one and two, three and four, knee, five, six, seven, eight, tap one, two, three, four, kick five, six, seven, eight, tap one, two, three, four, kick five, six, seven, eight. That's the dance. Okay, let's go over it one more time. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, turn 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, tap 8. Out 1, 2, 3, 4. Kick 5, 6, back and front. Rock 1, 2, 3. Lift 4, rock 5, 6, 7, 8. Walk 1, 2, 3. Turn 4, walk 5, 6, 7. Tap 8, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Turn 8, a pump. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Left 1, 2, 3, 4. Rock 5, 6, 7. Sail it out. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. Tap 5, 6, 7, 8. Sail 1 and 2, 3 and 4. Knee 5, 6, 7, 8. Tap 1, 2, 3, 4. Kick 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 5, 6, 7, 8. That's the Baltimore Goodfoot, honey. Yes, yes. So that's it. Go look at the demo. They got several demos out there because this dance is so old. But it is a classic. It never goes out of style, okay? And somebody inboxed me and said, could you teach this? So there you go. Baltimore Goodfoot. Make sure you check out the NOLA Southern Experience. I would love to see you in New Orleans next year, July 25th through the 28th. Check out the store. And my name is Linda Sims. I am the Who Dat Teacher from New Orleans, Louisiana. I thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.